atmosphere here. Now, what song can we play for last song? I'd like to invite Richard Hawley back to the stage to help us with it. It's going to be loud. What do you think it might be? Nights of Suburbia, no. No. Party Hard, no, it's not that, no. What's it called? Canada, help me. to the people, the common people you've been listening to this evening. You've been listening to the violin, guitar and backing vocals of Miss Anna Smith. You've had your face peeled off your fucking skull by the guitar of Miss Anna. Casually playing the first piano, but the percussion, acoustic guitar, backing vocals, is Mr. Adam Betts! Four strings that go down, 11 things special for human hearing, but you can feel them going inside your stomach, and it makes you want to dance, and that is provided by Mr. Andrew McKinney. Where were the string sounds coming from? Where were the string arrangements coming from? Where is that acoustic guitar coming from? I don't know. I think it must be that bad enough.